Investments in the areas of the arts, education, youth, families, the workforce, safety, and quality of life are just some of the vehicles that, if we invest in, we will see a positive impact on our future and our economy.
What an exciting day in Rahway. But these days, many days are exciting days in Rahway with all the wonderful development that's happening here, particularly around the arts. I'm Dr. Maggie McMenamin, president of Union County College, and I am really delighted to welcome you here to our newest instructional site, our newest location, Union County College, Rahway. And this center, opening this spring, is really the result of a massive collaboration between the County of Union, the City of Rahway, the Union County Performing Arts Center, and the Union County College. We don't do this alone. We do it really through partnerships. And it required a vision, and that vision came from our Freeholder Chairman, Mohamed Jalloh, and his commitment to the arts, his commitment to students, and his commitment to the residents of Union County. So I want to begin by thanking Chairman Jalloh. Thank you. But we all know that a lot of us, especially you students here, have dreams and visions. But in order to make those dreams and visions a reality, it requires leadership. And at Union County College, we are fortunate to be led by a great man, successful businessman, community leader, and a terrific friend of Union County College, and that man is our chairman of the Board of Trustees, Mr. Vic Richel. Vic, come on up.
Thank you, Maggie. This is a really great day for Rahway and for Union County College. We're thrilled that we are now here in town. You know, I'd like to tell our students here that and this isn't said lightly, our Freeholders are enormous supporters of everything we do here at Union County College. And you got to remember that. They support us. They're proud of Union County College. And we are really a bellwether for the county. We help as many people as we can, and our Freeholders are one of the major reasons why we're able to execute. I know Dr. McMenamin mentioned our Freeholder Chairman Jalloh, who is a great leader and helping us. But there's also another Freeholder who's here today, Fredo Granados, who is a great champion of Union County College and a graduate of Union County College. So remember that. Look to this terrific leader, political leader, and realize you can get there too. So welcome him. We have some members of our board here today. Mr. Frank Bolden is here. Frank is a great community leader. He was a chairman of Union County College before me, and that's 130 years ago. And you might be interested to know that he was also chairman of Overlook Hospital. He was chairman of the University of Vermont. A major, major contributor to our county. We have other members of our board here. Mr. George Castro, Wilson Ladano, Chester LeBrow, and Dr. Sondra Fissinger, who spent many years at our college, and we are very proud to have her having taught at our college, is now the head of your arts group here, and we're very proud to have her. And I'd like to tell you, I think your mayor is doing a great job. I know he's hobbling a little bit with a back injury, but he's really got this town cooking. So we're happy to have the mayor here. So on behalf of all of us, we're really thrilled to be here. This center is going to grow, and let's make it a real big benefit for the county, for the city, and for the college. Thank you.
Thanks, Vic. Next, and I talked about a vision, and that's a vision for the county, a vision for the future of our county, and certainly a vision that includes arts, performing arts, and the whole Rahway Arts District here. He's made a difference in the short period of time he's been chairman, and also led some initiatives last year to help reinvigorate what's happening here in Rahway. So it's my honor and pleasure to introduce our Freeholder Chairman, Mohamed Jalloh.
Good morning. Good morning. I've got so much that I want to say, and I hope to get it all out. First of all, I'm very excited and happy to be here today, walking around this facility. I'm very excited about the future of what is in store for the education of students here in this building. Disappointed I sit in this red chair instead of sitting in those chairs that swivel and the desk. There's space for a laptop and everything that you can put on there, and it's truly phenomenal, the resources that we're gonna put here and that Union County College is giving to its students. The goal of a county college, a community college, is to educate the community. And I'm so happy to have the partnership and leadership of Dr. McMenamin and the board to make sure that we are teaching the residents of Union County, that we are educating the community. We talked about Freeholder Granados, who is a wonderful asset for me on the Freeholder board, and how he graduated from UCC. Virtually, I don't want to say everyone, but practically everyone in my family has been touched by UCC in one way or another. I myself have taken classes at UCC. I took Spanish, still not very good at it. I did manage to get a good grade in the class, but still working on that. My wife went to UCC, and this is to you all. She went to UCC, she went from there to Rutgers, from there she went and got a master's degree at UMDJ, and then she's in dental school. One day she'll be out of school. I'll tell her I said that. but you know, this is truly a phenomenal day. It all started with an idea that bringing the arts to a community can cause economic growth, right? And we've seen that here in Rahway. We've seen that under the leadership of former Mayor Jim Kennedy, and we see it continued under the leadership of Mayor Steinman, who was here. Bringing arts to this community completely revitalizes downtown, revitalizes the community, and makes the place a wonderful place to live that people want to move into. You see it. You see it here in Rahway. You know, and as Mayor Steinman says and tells me all the time, do it in Rahway. Do it in Rahway. And I think it's absolutely wonderful that Union County College now has a presence here in Rahway. And we at the Freeholder Board are going to continue to be committed to leading the way in ensuring that more stuff happens in Rahway, more stuff happens at the county college, and more stuff happens for the arts. Just a few, I love speaking to the students, so I'm directed this time. Just a few, just a little bit of information on some of the stuff that we're doing this year. I know you guys are interested in the arts. We are using our partners at the Union County Arts Center, and the Union County Performing Arts Center, who by the way deserve a round of applause, because they are phenomenal partners and intricate in everything that we're doing here at the county, to create a Union County Arts Master Plan to basically bring the arts to the county of Union on a higher level than it's ever been before, right? I'm tired of our best and brightest and amazing artists in all walks of art going off to Brooklyn after they graduate or going to New York. Right? We have the facilities, we have the resources, and now we have the education right here in Union County for our students to stay here, to learn here, to live here, and to do arts here. As a former performer, As a performer myself and someone who graduated from with a degree in visual and performing arts from Syracuse, you know, I think it's absolutely essential that we provide those opportunity for students who endeavor upon the arts for their future. I think that people who look at the world from that perspective can make great differences in the world. And I'm just truly excited to have the partnerships that we do, that we have here, to really make this a reality. Because it's one thing to think about it and talk about it and say, we should do this. It's another thing to have these partners here who get on board and think that this is a great idea also and make it happen. And today is about making it happen. This was an idea, and now it's a reality. So thank you all for your time. Thank you. This is just another step towards creating an arts ecosystem for the County of Union. I couldn't be more excited to have this today, to expand Union County College right here into Rahway so that there's a presence here, particularly to be able to leverage the synergy between the Performing Arts Center and the County College right here next to each other, and have art students be able to utilize the facility, probably get their way into the PAC somehow. This is absolutely phenomenal, and it's part of, you know, Union County, our push this year, my initiative for performing arts countywide. Our young people, we have a wealth of talented young people here in Union County. I see them all the time, every place I go, our Teen Arts Festival, we see young people who are exceptional. Union County STEP, so many programs here with exceptional young people, and we need to keep them in Union County. And so I feel as though it's beholden upon us as public servants to make sure that the facilities and the resources here are available not only to train them and educate them in the arts, but to also have facilities for them to come back to. And that's why it's so important that we have a successful arts system and program here in Union County, including the Performing Arts Center and all of the arts facilities that we'll have throughout the county. You know, the arts is essential for economic revitalization. We've seen it right here in Rahway, and I'm very happy to break ground on this educational opportunity involving the arts here in Union County.
So we have the county and the college with this vision and a desire to make it happen for our residents and our students. But we also needed another partner, and that partner was the city of Rahway. And we were fortunate, and all of us are fortunate, that individuals step up to serve, public servants, elected officials. Some people call them politicians. I call them public servants. And we in Union County have the blessing of individuals stepping up to serve who are actually committed to the community and to the public good. And in Rahway, that individual is our mayor, Sam Steinman. Mayor Steinman.
Good morning. As a former student of Union County College, it gives me great pleasure to welcome Union County College into Rahway. I said student because I left one class shy of my associate's degree. Dr. Fischinger's been yelling at me to get that last class so I could call myself a graduate. I think it's thrilling to think that I might be able to take that last class here in the city of Rahway. You know, Union County College has always been looked at a county college where you can go and get a good education. Under the current president, the current board, and the current Freeholder board, it is now a place where you can get an excellent education. And I'm thrilled, and I look forward to seeing the future growth of Union County College overall in Union County, and especially here in Rahway. Thank you so much, and welcome.
Thank you, Mayor Steinman. So the last piece in the puzzle to make Freeholder Chairman Jalloh's vision a reality was getting the Performing Arts Center on board. And our leader at the Performing Arts Center is the executive director, Dr. Larry McCullough. Dr. McCullough, come on up.
Well, thanks. Welcome everybody to Rahway. And don't forget to check our website for all the events, www.ucpac.org. And I want to mention that the very first job I got after I completed my graduate school education. I had an incredibly marketable degree. It was a PhD in ethnomusicology. You're laughing because most of you don't even know what that is, and most of the world is not. So I had this degree in ethnomusicology, which is the cultural study of music. And the first place that actually would hire me was community college, Allegheny Community College, for, actually I taught blues harmonica there, but I have gone on to teach many courses at community colleges across the country, as well as other institutions. And I will tell you that a lot of times people think that community college is somehow the lower end of the educational scale. I'm telling you, it's the heart and soul of our educational system in this country. My great-grandfather actually taught after he left the civil service, the Union Army in the Civil War. He went home to Iowa and he taught in a one-room schoolhouse. And then his son, my grandfather, taught at a college in Indianapolis, where I was born. And it seems like every generation of our family is somehow connected in one way with education. To me, again, the roots is reaching people who really want the education. And I see that in the students of every community college I've ever taught, especially this one. Obviously, we welcome all educational institutions, but I think you got to start with the base, the foundation, and that's a community college. In Union County, this is it. We're going to have great things happen here because we've got great faculty, great staff, great students who have great aspirations. And once again, I am really proud to be associated personally with a county college. And I know the Performing Arts Center, we're all really thrilled to work with y'all in any way we can. We've got a lot of activities to integrate students because that's how it grows. Education is the future of this country. I'm glad President Obama is recognizing that and giving county colleges, community colleges throughout the country the support they need. And we're here for you. Thanks a lot.
This is a two-part effort here. First of all, I have to begin with, it's four partners here: Union County College, the County of Union, City of Rahway, and the Union County Performing Arts Center. The college and the county, under the leadership of Freeholder Chairman Jalloh, have made a commitment to developing arts broadly for the community and specifically education for the arts. We believe that an arts education is a critical part of the development of all students, but we also recognize that some students want to make a career out of it and pursue that as their major. So that's part of what we're doing here, is our commitment to the arts, and what better place to do it than in the Arts District of Rahway. We also have a commitment at Union County College to serving all of the communities in the county. And our campuses in Cranford, Elizabeth, and Plainfield help to do that. But it's certainly one of my goals as president to get a location in as many different communities in the county of Union so that we can reach residents in those communities, help them understand what Union County College has to offer, provide some limited services like computer classes, and also intake. Students walking by, or potential students walking by, residents walking by, might actually think, "Well, I've always wondered about Union County College. Maybe I'll stop in and get some more information." We want to be present in the community because we know if we're present, more residents will take advantages of the programs and services we have to offer.